2mm. What's his name? You know Tracy? Yo, what is up guys? Dumpster's back in another video. Today, I'm going to be surprising a fan with autism. Now, I'm going to be going to his house and he does not know, so I just came back from school. I'm like 30 minutes since I came back from school. We're going to go and visit him right now. I'm just waiting on my dad to get here. Now, this video is going to be kind of like a vlog. I did this video before, but yeah, if you guys are new to the channel, please subscribe. It will be greatly appreciated, and please drop a like. After this, I'm going to be donating $200 to him for the Autism Foundation. I'm going to be giving him two shirts of my merch, which you guys should go buy when the website's up. It's going to be up very soon, so I'm just letting you know. But anyway, I'm going to be doing backflip on my bed right now before, well, not on my bed, on my mom's bed before we go. Oh yeah, bro. We are on our way, guys. So basically, here, I'm just gonna give you a little cinematic of my dad's car, all right? Also guys, I'm gonna give him my old Mako Torque because he used to play baseball and I still play baseball, but I can't use his bat anymore. I only used it once or twice and it's chipped because I'll play wiffle ball with it and throw it on the thing. But anyway, I barely used it hitting wise and I think it is pretty good of a bat. And he did hit his first home run. And then he told his dad to tell me, and I thought that was pretty impressive. So I am gonna be giving him this, just for him that dinger. All right, I'm gonna give him this. Hopefully you'll be surprised, but I did use it. So I'm giving him $200, two T-shirts, and make a toric and a visit from me. So $200, I won't be in the video because I'm gonna donate it to the Autistic Foundation. Put it under his name so he gets it.
All right.
All right, Ma.
What?
Why don't I buy him an Apple Watch?
Who?
The kid.
I don't have the card on me.
Hmm. Ask Mom to meet us up. That would be good. Also, guys, we're going to be buying him an Apple Watch Series 2. 42 millimeters instead of a 38 because my baseball bat you can't use in his league, so instead of giving him that, we're gonna be giving him an Apple Watch. So yeah, all right guys, so I don't know which one I'm gonna get. Is this series 1, series 2? All right guys, so I got him this all black 42 millimeter series 2 and I got this gold one 42 millimeter, but it's not coming in that band, it's coming in the black band. So yeah, I got two series 2 42 millimeter Apple Watches.
30 or 45 depending on your status, no. If you're a Best Buy reward.
All right guys, so we just bought two of the watches. We're gonna get the receipt and everything now. We have got two separate receipts just in case anything goes wrong with his phone and his watch, so yeah.
You looked under, probably your name.
I can look under your phone.
Ooh, here it is. Hello. What's his name?
Daniel.
You down, Tracy?
Yeah, what's up?
What's up, bro? How you been?
Good, how are you?
Good.
I have something for you.
Oh, really? What do I see?
It's an Apple Watch.
Oh my God, dude.
Oh my God, thank you.
What's up, Don? How you been?
Good, how are you?
I haven't seen you since you were really young.
What's up, brother?
What's up,
Chan? It's a series 2.
I hurt my back, though.
It's the newest one.
Yo, that's cool.
Yeah, I just got one too.
Hey, babe.
Hi. And I got you and your sister a shirt.
I know. That's real cool.
Hey, this is for you.
Thank you.
And that's for Mandy.
Thank you.
How you doing, sweetheart?
Good.
Hello. How are you?
That's April.
It's my wife, hello. Jennifer. You remember,
this
right?
This is the lovely Jennifer.
I know.
And you met Chad before?
I saw Dominic give you that card.
Yeah?
I know. I saw you crying those tears of joy. I know.
Dom, sure. Are you recording?
Yeah.
Cool.
Want to say anything?
I don't know. I haven't done everything. Goodbye.
Oh, well. Yeah,
Jamie.
She was like,
it's kind of like an iPhone, but at the same time, it's
and
like
Joe
a watch.
Was like sending her text.
It's all wet.
Oh my god, it's soaking wet, honey. You can't do it. You'll slide on it.
You can show them your room if you want. You want to show them your room? Your setup you got?
Sure. Nice setup.
Go ahead, John. Go up there. They got. You can go up there. They got. He's got nice. Xbox. He got.
That's pretty
much. Yo.
The Xbox used to be Yanni's, but now it's mine. He gave it to me.
He has two TVs. He has a PS4, Xbox One, and Xbox 360.
Yeah.
Yeah. Basically, this is my TV. This is Yanni's TV.
So they go. Wow. He's like a Jets fan, and Yanni's a Washington fan.
Oh, my goodness. Dom, are you so jealous?
Yeah.
No way.
I wish this was mine.
He's probably got an awesome room.
I have two TVs, but they're both small.
I know. Yeah, I saw his room before.
Yeah. It's because I have like such a small desk, and I want to get another one, but...
I cannot believe that he's like this YouTube sensation. Everybody's like, Dom Tracy? You don't know him? I'm like, Mom, good friends with his dad. I'm like, I worked with him in the prison for years, and they're like... No way! Like everybody's like, no way. Even his friends in Maryland know him and everything.
Oh,
and like,
really?
Yeah, because he's from Maryland.
I didn't cry on this YouTube video, but he has been abused in his lifetime.
Who?
Cool.
He's cool.
That cat! That cat! That cat just, that just ran away. See, that one, that's cool. I know.
Is this real?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. My dad's a hunter. He killed a lot of deers.
Dang.
I got a lot of this one. And then here you have a pool table. Here you have.
Yo. That is really cool.
I know. This is my dad's motorcycle.
How do you even get it in here?
I don't know. I don't know how. I don't know. He never even told me.
Facebook.
Sure.
It was a mess up. The girl messed up, and we went there. Her mom owns Turks Creek, and she's like, the guy was like, oh, we can't.
That's how close I am to back up. You're gonna get to so happy. You just got I still gotta set this up, but I only have an OG K7. Oh, she landed it!
Wait, you're gonna do it on the grass?
Yeah, you can do it on the grass.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's easy.
It is not easy!
Do it!
Oh my
yo,
God.
That's the exact same way I saw it.
Wait, alright, yo, who do you like more, Christian or Quincy?
Oh, I like Christian.
Yeah, Christian. Quincy, you hear that? Quincy, do you hear that?
Yeah, thank you, Quincy. Thank you. I know you're fresh out of bed after a long day of school, but at least you got some more nerdy experiments than you love to do.
Oh, oh my God. Alright guys, so now I'm back home, and my mom wants to share a quote that she found.
Children with autism are very colorful. They are often very beautiful, and like rainbows, they stand out. So please be cool to all those who are different than you, because they're cool in their own way, and they're very special. Peace.
That's it.
Peace out. This is your boy Dom. Dom Tracy. Peace.
Before the video ends, I want to say go follow the kid. His link's in the description below. All right, now.
It's your boy Dom Tracy.
Peace out.